Sherbakoff with a left hand.
Yeah, they cleared a side off for him, and a nice quick move against Kreft, who's not used to defending out on the perimeter. But it's just been, it's been such a struggle for Wake Forest to get any kind of offense. They've gotten very few cheap baskets. I thought they had enough good looks early on that they didn't make.
Wow. Okaro White, it's one of the things